last year I had a serious accident up in the mountains, and I'm happy to come out of it on the bright side, one can say, and now I'm back in Chamonix. I'm able to go up in the mountains again. It's really cool to be back to do things that I really love to do.
Today, the 18th of January, I went out to film my friend Andreas Fransson when he skied Col Aguiver, the steepest ski descent I ever seen.
We are on our way to Grand Monte. We're gonna go up and have a look at the mountains. The weather is not perfect, but the conditions been good, so we're gonna have a look at Col Aguiver and see if it's possible to ski that one. It's not very common to that it's in shape this early in the season, so yeah, we're gonna have a look. Otherwise, we have to drink some coffee instead. And then coming back here, it's really fun to be able to get back on it, on something that is kind of a challenge. The plan from the beginning that was to ski the normal Col d'Aguiver that I skied before, but up on the way it felt really good, and I kept on going straight up instead. I could feel the ice on my crampons, and I started to question myself sometimes, if is this gonna be possible. Probably one of the steeper places I've been to for a ski. Soul Adventure. See the morning sun on the hillside. Not living good. Yeah. On some patches it was pretty hard. So making the turns, you make a turn, you jump up in the air, and then you land. But you land maybe half a meter further down, and you accelerate while doing the turn. Sometimes it's just that you get the speed down, and that can be exciting. Halfway down, when I came down, there was a great big fog coming in. About halfway down the biggest cruxes, took some time. Now I have to ski into the fog.